Did you know that since the end of World War I, across France and Belgium, more than 1,000 people have died from unexploded bombs? In fact, every year in France and Belgium, an iron harvest occurs, where farmers plough their fields and unearth bullets, shrapnel, barbed wire, and bombs.